this 5W. The one you're gonna do, very specific. Why you wanna do it? Because it's gonna contribute to a goal, a dream you have, and for whom the person is so important to you, the community that's important to you, and when and where you wanna do it. With this, you put it in front of your face, in front of your face, in front of the place where you wake up in the morning, you can see, let's say your face a wall, right? And then you put there and you wake up, you see that. And it's so specific that you cannot even not doing it. It is even more difficult to not do it than doing it. So you're gonna wake up and you get it going.
How many of you here who like to make a change?
Have you ever felt difficult to build a new habit? You feel like when you wake up in the morning, you just continue go back to sleeping. So this is the habit 5W model to build a new habit. Either you want to start a habit of running in the morning, or maybe reading a book in the morning, or maybe to build your network around you by reaching out to a mentor or a new friend. The 5W model is to give us a specific information and also the appealing reason. So you wake up in the morning and you want to do it. So I remember a friend recently texted me that, how can I wake up in the early morning? How can I wake up to do that exercise or to read that book? And I asked the friend, why do you want to wake up? Why do you want to read the book? Why do you want to do the exercise? And yes, why? And if we don't have the reason of doing it, we just think that we have to do it, we don't feel that excitement in the morning. And if we don't even know like what kind of exercise to do or what kind of books to read, then we don't even know where to start. And that complexity makes the mind, you know, give up on doing it. So this model of 5W elements will give us the specific information and the appealing reason. So let's break it down. The first one, the first W is what. What is the thing that you want to do? So maybe you want to read that book named 30 Day Changing Your Habit. It's my book. Maybe ngày thay đổi thói quen. Maybe the book is Good to Great, or maybe the book is Principles. Maybe the book is Think and Grow Rich. So you have the name of the book, and it is even better if you have the number of the page that you want to read the book. Maybe page 7, page 27, page 117. Okay, so you have that specific information of the what to do, and that is the first W. And this one normally is not that challenging, so you maybe already have it. So now you can write again on your pen and paper, on your paper with a pen. And the second W is why you want to do it. So this is very important because it gives you the reason in the morning to wake up. And normally you want to even think about it before the day starts, which means you think about it the night before. You say like, oh, in the morning I want to read the page 7 of that book because I really want to learn how to talk with a new person in a very natural way, how to be confident in a meeting with a new partner. So you have a very specific reason, and that reason has to link with your dreams. So if you dream to be a confident communicator, you dream to be a writer, you dream to be an engineer, and then you know that each action you take every single day can contribute to build that image of you. So that is the second W, why. And maybe you know this because you often heard about the concept of why we do what we do, or the book name Start With Why of Simon Sinek. So everything has to have a reason and compelling reason behind it. So you already have the second W. Let's talk about the third W, which is the whom. And I love that one because this is the one that maybe we will feel like is it something that depend on someone, but this is the one actually make us go beyond ourselves and do it because of somebody. So the third W is the whom. You do it because of whom. You think about a person that is so important to you, and then you do it because of that person. And you don't need that person to know, which means you not depend on that person, but it's more about you raise that necessity. And in the book High Performance Habits of Brandon, he talks about this habit very specific, because we are human being, we are like a social animal, we like to raise the standard because of somebody that beyond us. That's why when you contribute to your organization, you contribute to your community, you feel great because it go beyond you and you have that collective responsibility. So the third W, the whom, because of whom. If you want to be a writer, because of all the readers. So when I write a book, I'm thinking about the readers. They are going to take the book in their hand and they like have the sparkling eyes, and they probably gonna change how they do things in their life. And that gave me that kind of necessity to finish the book. Or maybe when I wrote the book about women, I just thought about my sister, because I put her in the book and I thought about her image of smiling when reading that story, and I wanted to complete that book. So she didn't know that at that time, but that was the way that I raised that necessity to take the action to complete that book. What is the person that you think about to raise that necessity for that new habit? Okay. The fourth W, this one is easier, right? This one is when you're gonna do it. When? Is it the morning, afternoon, evening? Is it 6 a.m. or it is 4 a.m.? What is the when? The time that you are going to do that habit. Maybe you'll say 6 a.m. you're gonna run 5 kilometers. Or maybe 6 a.m. you're gonna read the book, page 7. Or 6 a.m. you're gonna email a mentor. You have that when very, very specific. And the next, the last one is the where. This is even more specific, right? Maybe you wanna run in your house. I don't know, how big your house, and can you run around like that? Or is this you run around the lake nearby your house, or around the park nearby your house? Where are you going to do that habit? And if you read a book, where's that? Is it in your working room or your bedroom? Where's that? You're sitting in front of your desktop or your working table, and you are with your pajama, your sleeping clothes, or you are with the short and the very comfortable clothes. Where you are going to do it, in which kind of, you know, image of you. So these 5 W, the one you're gonna do, very specific. Why you wanna do it? Because it's gonna contribute to a goal, a dream you have, and for whom, the person is so important to you, the community that important to you, and when and where you wanna do it. With this, you put it in front of your face, in front of your face, in front of the place where you wake up in the morning, you can see, let's say your face face a wall, right? And then you put there and you wake up, you see that. And it's so specific that you cannot even not doing it. It is even more difficult to not do it than doing it. So you're gonna wake up and you get it going. And the night before, you already make that 5W, that helps you to wake up in the morning to do that. And if you want to build a habit in the evening or in the afternoon, you can use the same formulas. And with that specific information, with that appealing reason, the chances are you will start that new habit to step one step closer to where you want to go. And with that, you will be non-stop taking action, non-stop becoming the person you want to be, and you will be non-stop loving, living, and giving every single moment of life.